So again, the avatar that we're looking for is the guy or the lady that can take his own medications without the need for a nurse, the guy or the lady that can cook his own bologna sandwich without assistance, and the guy or lady, most importantly, that can take their own medications without the need for a nurse or a mental health counselor or a doctor. That's what the whole model of an ILF is,
yeah,
which is completely different from a group home.